React incursion imminent. Stand clear. React droning to locate threats. Parasite nest located. The React is in control of the cameras. One React operator remains. Contact lost with React Squad. React droning to locate threats. React objective found. Cameras are in the gas
control. Reloading!
One protein remains. Objective under fire. Final objective is under fire. One react operator left. React droning to locate threats. strike squad. React squad has control of cannons. A nest is under attack. Armored nest is losing defenses. All nests located by React. Seconds to go. Left, 0. Tract is droning for protein threats. By the X Squad. The X Squad has control of cameras. Objective assessment is complete. Objective under fire. Seconds. Nest engaged. One armored nest is losing defenses. Is in drone recon.
They're not downstairs.
Nest found by React Squad. Has control of cameras. nest is under attack. Final objective lost first layer.
GG.
React is droning for protein threats. React objective found. React objectives identified. React is in control of the cameras. Attack on nest initiated. The armored nest shed a layer. Destroyed. Extraction inbound.
Come on, guys, don't lose this, don't lose this.
React drones are moving in. Parasite nest located. React located all objectives. Objective located. React must move in and neutralize. React squad has control of cameras.
I'll show that guys, I'll show that.
Deploy track stingers.
Back.
Damn, one hit.
Perfect, look out.
A nest is under attack. Armored nest is losing protection.
Dude, what the fuck am I?
React is down to one. Seconds. 10 seconds to go. 5 seconds left. React explosion missed.
Oh, we gotta win this round.
React drone in progress.
Oh,
Nest location identified. Nest identified. React squad is inbound. React is in control of the cameras. Seconds remain. A nest is under attack. Armored nest is losing defenses. Attack on nest initiated.
There's one.
Attack under fire.
Where?
Final objective is exposed. React is down to one.
Come on!
Nest is under fire. Main objective neutralized. Prepare for extraction.
Yeah, I told you.
detected. React is in drone recon. Nest found by React Squad. React located all objectives. React is in control of the cameras. A nest is under attack. Objective under fire. Final objective is losing armor.
One.
15 seconds to go.
Yeah, man, I covered that thing up for you, so it's cool.
Yeah.
Droning to locate threats.
Mm. They're not downstairs.
Mission start. React acting on limited intel. React squad has control of cameras.
Oh shit, they are our cameras. Oh.
Just be one hit.
Swapping mag.
One react operator left. Location identified. React operators left, 0.
Bro, it's just so scary to go in, mate.
Crazy.
React droning to locate threats. Nest location identified. React objectives identified. React squad must act on acquired intel. React is in control of the cameras.
Thank you.
nest is under attack. React is droning for protein threats. React protocol. Locate objectives and neutralize. React is in control of the cameras.
Oh shit. Listen, go on Facebook for a minute. Oh, shit, I got removed right at the end. What the fuck? Shit, there's only 8 minutes left. Oh my lord, like. Alright, let me see if I can do the last 8 minutes. Let's go on Facebook.
Drone recon. On insertion. Locate mission objectives. React squad has control of cameras. React located all objectives.
Now, Shauna, hold on, because I'm going through my folder. I'm trying to find. Listen, when I split up with her, right? She sent me a letter. I'm trying to find the fucking thing. Like, say, like she wanted her keys back, and she wanted her things here. Yeah, she wanted me to post them, but I can't even find where the fucking thing is. Like, what was written? What was said before that? This damn, it's annoying, man. Looking for things on it. There are hundreds and hundreds. Mm-hmm. I'll find it when I don't want it, but I want to find it so I can send it to you, so I can just prove. I ain't bullshitting anyway, but. I know it's only small. It's gonna finish anyway. So now it might come back in 6 months. Still fucking trying to find it, man. See, the only thing I did back then, no, I wouldn't even say that was a mistake. Oh man. Clicking bears, like, can't even find it now. You know I feel sorry for? I feel sorry for her son, man. Big time. He just don't know. When he grows up, he'll find out. So I was on a podcast with a couple of people the other night, and they were talking about, like, how it's not funny how certain people take their kids away from certain people and stuff like that. And this is why certain guys don't want to get with certain girls when they're single and with kids, because if you get attached to the kids, you're the guy's the one that gets hurt when a girl doesn't want to be with them anymore. That's why I had to detach myself away from James straight away, man. I had to tell myself to do that. I had no choice. Do people think that was nice to do? Of course it wasn't. But as soon as she told me she didn't want to be with me, there's a couple things I never shed light on to people today, where only until last night I told someone. I said to them, she was saying things like, yeah, I said to her, I sent him a message and I told him what she done, and she was like, how dare you do that? And I said, I had every right to do what I wanted, you know what I mean? You should have left it down to me to tell him what the situation was. Like, what was I going to do that so you could tell him more lies, feed more shit into his head? Man, I know how certain people work here. Like, I know certain people are shady here, but the only thing that I was so annoyed about back then was a certain individual that was kind of like on her side all along, when I thought that was a legitimate friend. That's the only thing that fucked me up, because I never sat there for a moment and thought that was the person who was like sending messages to and from and siding. Because if I pieced that up from day one, I wouldn't even been talking to that person. Wow, look, they just removed it. It's been removed, just like that. Event over. Six. Might be in that lot. Oh god, 600 photos. I'm sure it's in this folder. Hold on. What's... I am pissed, because I know I'm gonna find it when I don't want it. Let me start at the bottom. I'll know it when I see it, because it's very tiny, and it just has an address on it. That's it. It's not even that hard. Hmm. No. Oh, and there's, see, look, there's Karen's pictures as well, and Karen's conversations. Listen, one day I'm gonna put these things up, you know, I'm gonna expose them all of them. I'm gonna blow them all, I'm gonna put them all on Twitter, I'm gonna blow them up so everyone can see what these people are for. Every single person. Because no one's gonna say nothing. I got receipts on about 150 people. Shit that people say and do the complete opposite. Fuck man over. Not just me. I'm not even sticking up for just guys, you know. There's girls who fuck over girls. There's guys who fuck over girls as well. I'm gonna put everything up. Everything I've ever had, I'm gonna put it up. And I'm gonna give an example. I'm gonna explain it in detail. Why certain people do the things they do. What is their game of doing it? And then we'll see who's really nice in it. We'll see who's nice and young. Because I see people just writing bare shady shit about me all the time. And then there's me, like, not really saying nothing. And someone just said, like, look, you got all this shit on them for over, like, a majority of a couple of years. I don't know why you just don't tell people what the hell's going on with certain people. And I said, I will. Let people just come with what they think and start blowing me up behind my back. Oh, you shouldn't shade up with him. You know, he's a nasty person. And yeah, Natalie turned a few people against me as well. And only now they just realised, like, nah man, we got it all wrong. And I said, nah, you stay over there, man. You know what I mean? Stay over there, stay away from me. Who is it? One close friend was always sitting there saying I was bitter. I was bitter the way how she portrayed it, and I was like, no man, no, I ain't listening to people like this. Girls only want to hear what they want to hear, you know what I mean? And when it's on the other foot, no, that's when they want everyone to run at their defence. But it's A-okay. Where the fuck would it be, man? It's in some stupid folder, like. God, man. It's gonna be in some stupid place. Nah, listen, I've got about, what is that, 900, there's 900 photos. 900 plus convos. Yeah, I'll trust you, I'll send it to you when I find it. All it is really, she just said that she wanted her stuff, and if I post it and send it to this address, so you'll see that's the girl. Apparently that guy that she's with now, that's the wife that wrote all those threats about them, innit? That's coming after Natalie and the two of her friends or something. One of her friends got beat up or something like that. I don't know. Don't even care, man. I really don't care. It's not my business. Not even interested. Like I said to you, a year has gone by, man, and even still, like. And you know what was funny? There was one of them conversations she was saying, like, the things that were going on with me in my life was all drama and negative and stuff like that. There was nothing about drama or negative. I ain't nothing like that. But you're surrounding yourself around that, and you're gonna call me out on shit that ain't true. Nah, man, no way. No way. No way. Not in a light year. But just remember this as well, because this is proof for you even, yeah. Just remember when she was pissed at me for just talking to you on Discord. Remember that. Keep that in mind, innit, as well. Because all that, I'm going to come out. I'm going to put all that out and blast on certain people. I said there's about 950 receipts here, man. Actually, do you know what, fuck it, I got a better idea. Wait, let me close this. Wait. I don't even want to call it. Oh shit, do you know what it might be? Hold on a minute. Pardon me, my chest. I remember. Ah, that's it. The trash folder. Wait, I might have put it in there, you know. Because there is a lot. There is an expectation of trash. No, it's not in here. What's that? Karma comes. Karma comes after everyone eventually. You can't get away with screwing people over your whole life. I don't care who you are. What goes around comes around. That's how it works. Sooner or later, the universe will serve you for revenge that you deserve. Imagine that. And she wrote that. That's a madness. That's a madness, mate. There's another folder. I don't know what it's called, man. Oh yeah, I got them videos when I left the PlayStation. Was it? I bought him the PS4 and I bought him the laptop. I bought him the TV for his bedroom. I did his whole bedroom up. I stayed there the weekend, didn't I? I painted his bedroom for him, his bed up. And then when I was gone, when I went home, she recorded a video showing all the stuff I left him there. And he was getting mad. He was like, oh my god, like this guy's really nice. And you know? And then yeah, and then when we split up, she was asking me if I wanted to meet, if I wanted to come down in the future and meet her son. And I thought like, well, that doesn't make no sense. Come on, doesn't make no sense, mate. The hate is real. I couldn't even send them all to Sean. It'd take fucking hours to do. I'm just so fucking annoyed. I can't find. Oh yeah. Where's that? Oh fuck. Fucking hundreds. Wait, actually, let me just take a scot. You take a shot of all this because I can only give you a rough graph of what the fuck, man. You still there? Oh no, she's still there. Hold on. I'll show you the other one. Oh no, hold on, shit. Actually, it might be in this one. I'm gonna scroll through this. I don't give a shit, man. I don't care how long I got, you know. I got all day. Fuck is it, man? Now all it is the fact is I just got so many folders, and when I don't care, that's when I'll find it. That's why it's gonna annoy me, because it's what I should do is take a break, go through this whole thing, like properly. Otherwise I'm gonna sit here for hours scrolling, just looking for two addresses. I'm gonna drive myself mad as well. Oh look, I even found something even better, you know. Wait a minute. Oh god. I just found that. where the other bee is. Hey, do you ever remember that picture I sent you? When Karen cut me off. Ah, actually, I got it here. So I found it, actually. Look at that. As soon as I said it, I found it. Hold on, let me write something to you. Symbol. Sure, now I'm going to set up Fortnite. I'll be back in a minute.